best for all. So, come on, so. Let's catch the guy, he comes back. So, we go. Born.
No.
This one, sweep when I'm dead. Sweep when I'm disconnect. Look at this. I know my.
Attire for a mage in the human realm. It looks very wholesome. I don't remember any of the hero's companions wearing anything so frilly. This is known as a uniform. It's the professional attire for maid servants.
And why should I be wearing the clothing of a lowly maid?
This ensemble has been used for many years by those pursuing an education.
Top to the head!
That phrase has been out of vogue for a long time now. In the event that you choose to partake in aquatic activities, then you...
Get that out of my face! Unbelievable, presenting me with such ridiculous outfits.
My apologies, Your Grace.
Well, I suppose I should have expected as much given your inappropriate, disgraceful appearance. Excuse me. By the way, Zinnia, what has he been up to nowadays?
Wait, he? Who do you mean, Your Grace?
Who the hell else would I be talking about? That wretched Maxi hero, of course! This is the man who managed to defeat me. No doubt he's made a name for himself over these past 10 years. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised if he's now royalty! Talk to me, what's become of him?
Yes, about that. Truth is, regarding the hero's current status, it's still largely a mystery.
Really?
As far as the social and political world goes, it would seem that he has disappeared.
Oh, but why is that? I don't understand. Wait, I think I get it! He removed himself from this existence for spiritual training! He saved all of humanity and yet maintained his humble demeanor! Talk about a true hero! I'm getting more and more excited for our rematch by the second!
Come along, Malor. Your official duties have been really piling up in your absence. Please forget about the hero for the time being.
Huh? Not a freaking chance, Zinnia! That hero is the greatest threat to myself and my loyal minions. I can't just look the other way. With all due respect, Your Grace, he may possess superhuman strength, but in the end, he's still only human. He's destined to grow old and die before long. You no longer need to concern yourself with an insignificant mortal like him.
You're hiding something important from me, aren't you? It feels as though there is something about the hero you wish for me not to know.
What? Hiding something? No. From you, my lord?
It can't be. Tell me if you're dead. Tell me right now, Sonia. Was it a disease or an assassination? Please, you gotta tell me you're lying.
Your Grace, calm down.
I must see it for myself. Third eye, activate. What the? I know that life force anywhere. You can't escape me. And I can see that he's still alive, too. You had me worried for a minute there. It appears he's located somewhere near the human's imperial capital. Yes, I see. Well then, I'll just go and have a little look-see.
What? Where are you going? You mustn't do this!
Oh, I'm just going to pop by and say hello. I'll be back in a jiff, so be sure to have my supper ready.
Please, wait, Your Grace! The hero isn't really...
Look, I bet Max the hero's in the midst of celebrating his temporary time of peace. Which is why I must make a grand return and strike both fear and despair in his heart once again!
Don't do this, my lord! You're going to regret it!
Enough! No more of your nonsense! This is exactly why I woke from my slumber! I shall not be dissuaded, you hear me?
No, come back, Your Grace!
Oh, look at poor joy on his face. Please forgive me, my lord, for not being able to stop you. I'm sorry!
Back to the hero. It would appear
peace, where I have returned stronger than ever. At this time, you puny, pathetic human shall bow down to my authority. Ha 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 ha!
Aren't you gonna say something? Your old arch nemesis is back. You could at least give me a nod on my watch.
No, I'm good.
You are ruining this! That was the whole reason I woke from my slumber this early, so I can make you suffer before you shriveled up and die!
Tell somebody who gives a shit.
You were full of passion and courage and conviction 10 years ago. What in the hell has happened to you since then?
You wanna know what happened? Oh, that's an easy one. After I defeated you and your little demon buddies, the world didn't need me anymore. No medals, no rewards, no parades. I faded into obscurity, and now I'm nobody.
That's not right. What is wrong with you damn humans? How can they have so little respect for the hero who saved everything they've ever known and loved?
When the world's at peace, heroes are seen as useless as a screen door of a submarine. Might even be seen as a nuisance. Besides, living like a bum is easier.
Okay, Max the hero. Oh, we got lots of hits already. Let's see here.
Hey, don't do that.
Scandalous affair? Huh?
No, I didn't do it, I swear!
The article links to a video of a press conference. You're sweating a lot.
It's not my fault, just let me explain. I had no idea she was a married woman, it was a setup. It was one of those money-grubbing hero actors. The tip of his Blazebringer penetrates more than armor. The headlines run themselves.
The Blazebringer penetrates? Oh, oh, oh.
Okay, then. Get out of here. Ready, Mom?
Yeah.
Cool. Let's go over here. Right. Here, Mom.
Done.
Well, I will see you in the morning. See you then.